as a percentage it has come down because maybe the overall expenditure has gone up. But if the expenditure, out-of-pocket expenditure still remains the same, then it is not helping reduce the out-of-pocket expenditure. If you are giving primary care under the UHC at the basic level, then other costs in travelling to bigger institutions of healthcare should reduce the out-of-pocket expenditure, even for medicines, even for...
Then what is the kind of issue number, like their running number, how many calls they receive, and then the name who receives the call?